Good evening. Parents in Mill Creek Township are fired up tonight over the potential closing of Chestnut Hill Elementary School.
Tiara Braddock was at a PTA meeting where some of those parents were expressing some pretty sincere concerns to school officials. She joins us now live in the control room. Tiara.
Jill, Sean, as of right now, the school district has not made any decisions regarding if they will close Chestnut Hill.
Parents coming together to make the case of why Chestnut Hill Elementary School should stay open. The concern stemming from talk of potentially closing the school and Mill Creek School District meeting minutes.
What we're hoping for is just to get an idea of really what they're thinking. Is that really something that's, you know, potentially could happen? And obviously, you know, if it is, we want to do everything we can to help.
Kyle Bohr has two kids that go to Chestnut Hill, and he was one of the many parents that addressed the issue at Wednesday's PTA meeting. He says he would like for the district to consider all of their options before closing the school.
I think the scariest thing is it'd be the third time in so many years that kids have moved around the district. That's really hard on families to have their children ripped out of a school and sent to another one.
According to school district officials, one of the reasons for considering closing Chestnut Hill was the cost of upkeeping the building.
During the PTA meeting, the assistant superintendent of Mill Creek School spoke to parents and answered some of their questions about the potential closing.
A lot of passionate, you know, debate and discussion. I think we need to get to a point where we can have more collaborative discussions and participate in the planning and participate in what's going on.
Tony Pascarette says he hopes the school district is more transparent when it comes to discussing the future of Chestnut Hill.
And the Mill Creek School District was not available for comment today, but parents say they'll continue to fight for the school. Sean.
Tiara Braddock reporting tonight. Thank you, Tiara.